Welcome to Coplay, Pennsylvania. Here I got my first look at the Explorer Post 101 Model Railroad Club during their holiday open houses. The Coplay Municipal Building is home to two modular HO scale layouts known as the Delaware, Lehigh, and Susquehanna. Founded in 1976 by Dick Lobach and Jake Schock, this club offers 14 to 20-year-olds the chance to get involved in model railroading. Each member builds their own module for the layout and is free to choose whatever time period and theme they wish for it. The larger layout is U-shaped with a main line that traverses the whole layout and several other loops that stay within smaller areas. There's lots to see here, including two towns, a large freight yard, a turntable, an Amtrak passenger station, and a large engine house that conceals the controls for the layout.
Thank you. Yours is close to the close to the close to the Okay. Well, that's the tail we're in tomorrow. Let's see.
Gotta derail.
Thank you.
This layout also has an HO narrow gauge loop that encircles a mountain with mines and is topped off with a mansion accessible by cable car. The smaller layout features a triple main line with several sidings. There's a wide array of themes on this layout, including small towns, industries, farmlands, mining, logging, and even a West Coast-style beach. Several parts are still under construction, and I'll look forward to seeing how they turn out in future visits.
Thank you.
The club is always looking for new members, so reach out to organizers Mike Bush and Robert Wagner if you're interested in joining. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you down the tracks.